Hey everybody, Bennett and Michael and Sophia here, and we're gonna play some Dynamite Cop for the Dreamcast.
Yep, Sophia's just watching in her chair, making noises.
So we're picking our VMU here, which are the fancy memory cards that the Dreamcast use with little screens on them. You like those memory cards?
Yeah.
Kinda cool. See how it says Dynamite Cop now?
We have a situation down there.
You skipped the story.
See enough.
The story is pirates have kidnapped the president's daughter.
And 2,000 people.
So we're gonna save them all. This is a Sega arcade game. So I'll be Bruno. And, it's a beat-em-up, kind of like the Ninja Turtles game or the Ninja Turtles arcade game, or like Final Fight or Streets of Rage.
Go! Move it!
Except it's a 3D one, so we're gonna paraglide in.
What's the third person?
Gene. Except you can only do two on the Dreamcast. Probably you could do all three in the arcade. But I never played this in the arcade. I've never seen it in the arcade, so I don't really know for sure. Definitely a classic arcade style that Sega was doing a lot of. They were pretty known for. The Dreamcast was really good at recreating those. You like the Dreamcast graphics? I like them. There's something always kind of shiny about them.
Definitely shiny right
now. Is this your favorite Dreamcast game?
Yeah.
Which other one do you like?
I like the Sonic one.
Sonic Adventure?
Yeah.
Those are pretty good.
Okay,
cool.
Collect all those
little cute natures. Oh, the chows. The chows are cool.
Really cute.
So this game is nuts. You got all kinds of crazy weapons. You can do wrestling moves.
I got a gun.
Oh, this is a quick time event. Damn. We ducked it. Were we successful? Dreamcast is trying so hard to load. Success!
How are they not dead?
I don't know. So this was Sega's last system. You want to know something that was kind of a problem for them about it? Well, the way we're playing this game right now,
I got the bad guys.
Cool. Good job. I was playing Crossy Road on the iPad.
And I got a bad guy.
So the way we're playing right now, we don't actually have the game. We have just a CD that I recorded the game onto. So you're able to just record games onto CDs and put them into the Dreamcast and they'll just play like regular game. So that's kind of a problem for them. I mean, people didn't have to buy the games. So that's one of the reasons.
I don't get how you mean.
Well, you know, usually you have to buy a disc and put it. And the disc is from the company, right? This is just a disc that I put the game onto myself. Because the Dreamcast was real easy to pirate games for.
So how do you do it?
All you have to do is use your computer, put the game on a disc, and pop it in, and it'll work. Well, it's just hiding in there.
How?
The bad guy looks kind of like Scott Steiner, the wrestler. Big Papa Pump.
I
beat up a lot of girls in this game. Did you play Streets of Rage with me? That I have the one for the PlayStation 3, the remaster.
Yeah, we played it.
We had to fight some girls in that too.
Yeah, we got really far and we ended up losing.
Oh yeah, we made it to almost then.
Maybe make me down now.
Sure. Play all the beat 'em ups. Jump. Success. Do you like quick time events?
Yeah.
One cool thing about this game is it's got a lot of different paths, so when we were playing earlier, we're seeing different areas. It's kind of neat, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's got so many weapons. And weird bad guys. You like beat 'em up kind of games like this? They're very simple but fun. Especially ones we could play together.
The ones that take a lot of hits, though, take like a million.
Yeah, they take a lot in this game. Drop those guns, mister. Standing with the mannequins. So they're fighting like a hair salon on the coat. Look at this bad guy. What's he doing there? He looks like he's from a jungle or something. Now in like a dining room. So you're using a French roll, so you know your French breads you love? Beat him up with one. I'm trying to get on this thing.
Here we go. Speaking of French bread, Dad, do we have a French bread?
No. Oh. I just had to get rid of it because you didn't eat it last time.
The what?
You never finished it last time. Oh no, he's got the French bread. Look out. Now I have the French bread. Oh no, I died.
How did this lady die?
There, I'll help you. Hitting him with cake. He's got two swords, I've got cake. Game's pretty silly.
Not even.
Oh, I'm gonna get her with this shish kebab.
I'm throwing cake at her.
You bring the gun, I'll bring the shish kebab. Okay, get ready for something. Kick. Success. Alexander. So this is different than when we played last time a little. It's a different chef and the kitchen's different. Kinda cool. So I think depending on how you pick at the beginning, if you're gonna, because before when we tried it, we did snorkeling to get on the ship. We were scuba diving. This time we paraglide, it seemed like it changed quite a few things. Oh! You could break the refrigerator and it's got grenade. Now I'm got Gatorades here, sports drinks. Why would you have grenades in your fridge? That's from a movie.
How's your math? Yeah.
Get apple salad.
It's his birthday. Lobby.
Get healthy.
Oh,
Yeah, I'm gonna throw the refrigerator at him. Jeez, it's throwing you around like a little toy. Let me have that health. Your health is already full.
Oh, I do.
Haven't you found her yet? Never mind. It's time.
Nintendo would ever make a game like this?
Yeah, probably.
With a bunch of guns and beating up women and stuff?
Yeah.
Think so? Maybe in Japan. I don't think they'd release that here. I think Sega was better at making arcade games a lot of times. No, we're in a rocket.
What
fighting.
The heck? Are people crab people?
Crab people. Crab people.
Who's that from?
South Park.
When?
Silly episode. When the people were actually crab people.
No, I think I might have saw that before. I
think you did. Unfortunately. Oh, look at him. He's a big thing of beef. Beat him up with the meat.
I didn't know that also.
That's funny. You can break it into little pieces and eat it.
Can it taste like real?
Yeah.
Let's go.
The way they walk is fun. Even that part is different, because in the other one she was snuck away. This one she's hiding inside the suitcase. Success! A lot of people don't like quick time events.
What?
They don't think it's fun. Think it takes you out of the game. Because basically you're just watching a movie and then pushing a couple buttons. Rocket launcher! Even you're getting launched up. Good thing it's not hurting you. Missile launcher! A game where you could get missile launchers and French bread. Look at that, it's smacking her around. Give me those guns, boy. I like that you can take all the enemy's weapons. And do these different moves to them. I like doing wrestling moves on them. Ha! Whoa.
Octopus.
Oh, cool.
I'm on the robot.
We gotta fight an octopus.
How's an octopus in here?
I guess it snuck on the ship. Gotta punch his tentacles. That's fun. That's funny. This game's nuts. This would be a cool game if they, for them to remake with, like, really good graphics. Since it's so crazy. Imagine playing it if it looked really nice. What do you think? Fight the Kraken!
Called the Kraken?
It says.
What is it called, the Kraken?
Kraken, basically just like a giant squid. This looks more like an octopus though. You got me.
My character said, "Oh yeah!"
Juliana, can you put that on in the other room, honey? Get him! I almost got him. I don't understand how these little things coming off of it are. Or fruits or something?
Poop?
I don't think it's poop. It doesn't look like poop. Alright, we got him. That was like another boss. Sophia's living it. No, she's asleep in her little chair. Okay, get ready. Probably gonna have to do something here. Ah, whoops. Oh, I think we're near the end now. Alright, let's finish this. Here we go. Look at that creature down there.
What the heck is it?
I think it's from a different Sega game. Looks like one of the things you ride on Golden Axe or something. Sometimes Sega likes to do Easter eggs from the other games.
What game is it from?
I think it's from Golden Axe, which is another type of beat 'em up, but an older one for the Sega Genesis. I haven't played it too much. The chicken leg. Jeez, they get pretty violent.
Takes a long time loading each time.
It does take a long time loading. Ooh, that guy's pretty cool looking.
Why do these guys look so weird?
What the? What are we in? A torture chamber?
Well, how are you supposed to be pirates?
I don't know. I guess they're all supposed to be pirates.
Wait, look like
pretty crazy.
They look like pirates anymore.
Now they turn into two people when you beat them. I wonder if there's a way to chop them with this. Oh, now this thing is. Oh, it does hurt them. I like how it shows damage on them as they get hurt too. On your characters. Yeah, they look like they should be like in a jungle or something, not on them. Well, where are we right now? I guess we're like, on an island now, right?
Yeah, they look like Indians.
I guess they're island people and they're natives.
Look like
what?
Like Indians.
Indians? Native Americans? Kinda.
When did that come back?
Good question. Oh, look at these guys. Oh, they're spinning you around. An old airplane spin. I guess they got some moves. I threw him this way and then he just like stuck running at the wall. So what is this, like the pirate hangout club? Or the island hangout club? That skull on the wall looks kind of familiar. Kind of like Jack Skellington.
What skull?
On the wall right here, this machine. Such a weird bad guy. We're running on those things. So if you dodge these, I guess you get to skip fighting them. That's pretty good. Ah! I think an axe would do more damage than a French bread.
Yeah, they're saying hoo-yah!
They're saying what?
Hoo-yah!
Ooh. Oh yeah, I hear that. Why do you think they're saying that?
Maybe because I said, can I get a hoo-yah?
Oh, God. This one's got guns.
Yes.
Oh, it was a trap. He was working with them.
Stupid fools. Your captain is long dead. He's fish bait by now.
He killed our captain. I'll teach him to kill our captain.
Yeah.
So there you are. I've been expecting you. I have changed my body to destroy you.
What does he even mean by that?
Now, let's have some fun.
Oh, I remember this guy. I think sometimes he teleports and stuff. It's kind of hard. Oh my gosh, he killed us both. Get back in there. There he goes.
Can you stay on this side and teleport?
Try. You're already kind of just broken. Alright. Ah, ooh. That worked. That's a good plan. Teleported to like 1 foot away. Why do you think they call it Dynamite Cop?
Maybe because it's TNT.
Dynamite TNT. In that fight. Uh oh. Did you just call a sucker?
Again?
Wonder why it's again. What a beauty.
As a token of my appreciation, I will ask Mappa to give a reward to the stronger of you two.
That's messed up. Now we gotta fight. Come at me, bro. That's ridiculous. Why wouldn't she get a reward for both of us? She just likes people fighting on her. Alright, no continuing. Whoever wins this is the winner, alright? I don't want to have 20 continues like last time. No continues! Oh. Look at her, she's like dancing, she's so excited.
Wait, can you have some coffee for me, Dad?
Yeah, right. I said no continues! It starts it all over when you continue. One of us has to win. Does that mean it has to be you?
No.
Breaking the rules, boy. That pipe is a big advantage. I don't think it gets destroyed. Oh, spoke too soon. Fire axe. Chop you up. Because you did not honor our deal. of no continues. I will honor the no continues.
Why? Wait, could we just be making it continue forever?
Yes, don't you remember last time when no one would stop the continues? Look at her, she looks ridiculous. Accidentally blew up the whole island. The computer just fell and did that. That's your ending. So there's Dynamite Cop.
That was really weird.
A really weird, pretty fun game. What do you say? You have any closing thoughts as the game ends here?
No.
No?
I think it's really, weird when it was. Yeah, why would the daughter make us both fight? And then, why was she just dancing like that?
It's pretty ridiculous. If you look over all these names, they're very Japanese games. I think this was a Japanese game that they just made small changes for to have it in America and make it even weirder.
Like what changes?
Like the names and putting the little dialogue. Alright, well, that was Dynamite Cop.
Yeah, well, we have some monkey business to attend to.
Ooh, ah.
What?
That's a My Monkey sound.
So, goodbye. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe. Leave a comment if you have something to say about this video. If you want me to do a Fortnite video on Breath of the Wild, and you could give it some suggestions. And yeah. So, bye.